time for WPKN in the Morning with Don Rodriguez for the Pledge of Allegiance,
Luke Ziegenfuss with today's weather,
Adler Yanis with the school expectations,
Ms. Parker and Ms. Williams with the Pioneer Minutes. With today's news, I'm Caden Laver.
And I'm Bindi Miller, but first let's Austin and join Adon for the Pledge of Allegiance. Adon?
Good morning, Pioneers. Please stand for the pledge. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all. Thank you. You may be seated. Now back to our anchors.
Well done, Adon. Now let's check in with Luke at the WPKN Weather Studio for a peek on today's weather. Luke?
Good morning, Pioneers. Today's weather will be partly cloudy with a 20% chance of rain. The wind will be blowing out of the southwest at 8 miles per hour. The humidity may be 75%. The high today will be 75 with a low of 47%. Have a great day. Now back to our anchors.
Thank you, Luke, for that informative weather update. For lunch today, our incredible Romeo chefs are preparing for us a choice of chicken bites or a well butter sandwich with carrots and fresh fruit. Don't forget your choice milk.
Now let's join Adler, who's ready to lead us with our school expectations. Adler?
Good morning, Pioneers. Please repeat the school expectations with me. I'll be responsible, I'll be respectful, I'll be safe, and I'll be a leader. Thank you. Now back to our anchors.
Thank you, Adler.
Well, that's all for today, Pioneers. Thanks for watching WPKN This Morning.
Be sure to join us again tomorrow for
the news that kids can count on to start their day. I'm Caden Lever.
And I'm Bindi Miller. Until next time,
see you later.
Bye for now.
It's Friday!
Good morning, everyone. Welcome to a fantastic Friday. And it is fantastic. I want to tell you a couple of things. Number one, iReady. It's the last day. If you have not finished, work hard to finish today. We need that data in. Remember, you are setting your learning path, so do your very best. You want to hear some really good news? Out of about 750 students at Romeo, we only had 12 rush flags in reading. That is fantastic. That means everyone else took their time and worked hard. I am so proud of you. Continue today, let's finish strong. Teachers, remember to send me your win data, either electronically or put it in my mailbox. We're compiling that list for you now. Also, if you have not yet signed up for your PMPs, remember we only have next week for those students who will be moving a tier. So work hard. If I can help you in any way, let me know. Now let's celebrate our buses. We came up short today. We came up short. We had two buses that had to come off. So let's work hard on that. Remember, it is a safety issue. And boys and girls, whether you're in school, whether you're in the cafeteria, on the bus, on the playground, you have the power. You have the power to lead. You have the power to set a good example. And you have the power to stop negative behavior. Remember, if you see something unsafe or people who are not doing what they're supposed to do, the first thing we do is we look at them and go, stop. We don't do that at Romeo. Or stop. That's not kind. The next is to ignore negative behavior. Because remember, most likely they're trying to get you to laugh or think, oh, look at me, I am so cool. No, it's not cool. So ignore negative behavior. If someone's being picked on, tell that person, let's go. Let's get out of here. And step three would be to tell an adult. If someone will not stop, you've done your job. Go tell an adult and we'll take care of it. So let's celebrate those buses who did meet the expectations. 3026, 3029, 3031, 3024, 3035, 3025, and 3005. That's still a lot of buses meeting expectations, but that means two buses were not as safe as we would like them to be. So work hard on that. So now let's move to some words of wisdom. It says we have a lot of teachers here at our school, many more than you realize. There are hundreds of teachers in the cafeteria and dozens in every classroom. You see, we have adult teachers and student teachers. That's you. That's right. The truth is that everyone, teacher and a student, we are all learning and teaching all the time. The question is, what are you teaching others through your words and actions? What we teach others today can affect them for the rest of their lives. Today, teach others the greatest of all lessons. Teach them the golden rule by treating them the way you would want to be treated. With something to think about, this is Miss Williams. Make it a good day, but hold on, we have something hot off the presses. Matt Manatee. Matt Manatee says, "Hello, friends. I had a blast reading your letters about the new year. You all have some great plans for the upcoming year. This week, I was thinking about how wonderful my job, getting to write to all of you, is. I am wondering, what do you all want to be when you grow up? Do you have any ideas? What makes you like the job you want to do? Don't forget to send in jokes and drawings with the letters with your first name, last name, grade, and school. I can't wait to see all of your responses. Teachers, be sure to get your submissions to Mr. McLean by Thursday." All right, boys and girls, have a fantastic Friday. The choice is yours. Have a great day.